But I love her. She's a good woman, through thick and thin. I do things for her. I thought it'd be neat over her birthday if I shaved a little heart out of the hair above my pecker. Well, let me tell you how this happened. I was in Wisconsin in a hotel room, and it was snowing outside. And I was in the bathtub all lathered up down there because it felt good. It feels good to me. And I was trying to make his heart with a razor, and from this angle, it looked more like a liver, so I just shaved it all off. And at this point, I looked like a little kid with a big dick. It was wrong. And I gotta tell you, if you think that thing is ugly with hair on it, woo! You take the hair off of it, looks like a sea creature out of its shell down there. I didn't know this, but guys have this fat on both sides down there. I was looking in the mirror going, shit, I'm fat down there. I got pussy lips. I got pussy lips. I was trying to make a toupee out of the hair I shaved off. I'm sorry, little fella. Oh my, I got home 4 days later. I had forgotten what I had done. I came out of the shower. My wife walked in and went, what the hell did you do? I went, oh shit. Oh. Ta-da! I didn't know what to tell her. I was embarrassed. Then she came over and she felt them. She says, I like them, they're smooth. Then I got cocky. Oh yeah, you like that? Helicopter, 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 helicopter! You boys have all done the helicopter. Come out of a shower, it's a little longer than normal from the heat. Whip off a towel, you're looking in the mirror, ain't nobody home. Look at that big motherfucker. Helicopter, 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 helicopter! Because when a man is alone, he's got the biggest dick on the planet. I got a big dick. You know why we do the helicopter, girls? Because we can, that's why. What kind of tricks can you do? What is this? Washing the window? What the fuck is this? I gotta ask you, fellas, have you ever tucked your pecker down in between your legs to see what you look like with a puss? Look, I got a puss! Sometimes I'll sit in the bathtub, look at my puss, and get horny looking at my puss. And the reason you're laughing is because you've all done it. Now, the problem with shaving your puss is when it grows back, when you shave whatever it is you got down there, when it grows back, it itches like crazy. Sandpaper cannot cure this itch. The only way to fix it is keep shaving. And my wife told me after about 3 or 4 weeks, if you're going to keep shaving your nuts, you might want to just use Nair. It doesn't grow back as fast. Well, this is a shitty idea. And I know, because I did it. From the advice of the Almighty, my wife, I was in our bedroom sitting on the big, big fluffy chair with my tennis shoes on for some damn reason and nothing else. And my wife was in the bed reading a magazine facing me giggling. Because I was putting air on my nutsack with a cake spatula. It does not come with an applicator. I told her, I said, what are you laughing at? If the kids walk in, I'm in some serious shit here. This is your idea. How long do I leave it on there? She said, don't leave it on there no longer than 10 minutes. Well, I'm thinking I'm a man. My shit's a little more coarse. I need a little extra treatment. Well, this was bad idea number two. This beat the shit out of bad idea number one. This is a chemical that burns the hair off your body. Water hits hair, hair falls off, goes down drain. Water hits nuts, nuts fell off, went down drain. Holy, it burnt for 3 days like a midget was following me around with a tiki torch. Just, get the fuck away from me. And when you do something that damn stupid, you can't tell your friends. What'd you do? Nothing, I'm just getting old. Leave me alone, fucker. If you tell them you put an air on your nutsack, you're going to be drinking by yourself for a long time.